Cutting across to the deadly Kanpur encounter after killing 8 Uttar Pradesh police officers, Vikas Dubey, the notorious criminal, is still on the run.
The wanted criminal Vikas Dubey, who shot 8 police personnel at Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh during a police raid to nab noted his house on 3rd July. The history sheeter Vikas Dubey already has 60 cases registered against him. After 5-day run, today police finally arrested gangster Vikas Dubey in Ujjain. Who is Vikas Dubey? Vikas Dubey is a gangster and criminal based in Uttar Pradesh. The first criminal case was registered against him in 90s. A resident of Bikru village, Dubey has multiple cases of robbery, kidnapping and murder against him. Wanted in several high-profile murder cases, the gangster Vikas Dubey became infamous after he illegally killed BJP leader Santosh Shukla in Shivli police station in 2001. It is said that after murdering a BJP leader, he installed so much fear in everyone that no police officer gave a statement against him. In 2000, Dubey won the Shivrajpur seat in a Jilla Panchayat while he was lodged in the jail. Criminal cases against Vikas Dubey. The gangster was also named in connection with the murder of principal and assistant manager of Tarachand Inter College, Siddheshwar Pandey, in 2000. Dubey was also accused of the murder of cable businessman Dinesh Dubey in the year 2004. He allegedly committed another murder in 2013. The wanted criminal Vikas Dubey is also accused of killing his cousin brother Anurag from Mati jail in 2018. In 2006, even after the murder of Santosh Shukla, Vikas Dubey said in the interview that he is innocent and said that I am not a criminal, I never killed anyone, I did not commit any crime with my hand. Why Vikas Dubey was a wanted criminal after 3rd July? Uttar Pradesh gangster Vikas Dubey wanted in connection with the killing of 8 police officers in Kanpur. The police were going to arrest the history sheeter Vikas Dubey in the Dikru village of the Chobepur police station. Right after that, the encounter took place. The attackers fled, snatching weapons from the dead and the wounded policemen. On 5th July, Kanpur police demolished the house of Vikas Dubey. On 7th July, Vikas Dubey was seen in a hotel in Haryana's Faridabad. However, he managed to give the slip to a police. Meanwhile, Dubey's sister Chandrakanta Tiwari said that he wanted to kill her children and always used to abuse her husband. She further said his brother deserves a strict punishment. Even Vikas Dubey's mother, Sarla Dubey, is angry over the killing of the police officer. She said no mercy should be shown to her son. His mother said, shoot him if he doesn't surrender himself. How Vikas Dubey got arrested? On 9th July, gangster Vikas Dubey was arrested by police officers in Ujjain. It is learnt that Dubey had come to Ujjain to offer prayers at Mahakal Temple. Dubey was identified by a security guard at the Mahakal Temple. The guard informed police about it. It is said that Vikas reached the temple at 8 a.m. and then informed the security men about his identity and asked them to inform the police. Even the temple officials admitted that Vikas Dubey disclosed his name at the counter and asked them to inform the police. Afterwards, when police reached there, Vikas Dubey slammed against a police van and cuffed on the head and he shouted angrily, "Haan, main Vikas Dubey hoon, Kanpur wala."
मैं विकास दुबे हूँ कानपुर वाला।
अरे
हवाई नहीं
यार, गाड़ी नहीं।